An Arctic blast will hit the tri-state. When to expect freezing temperatures and the chance for flurries.
Hit him over the head with a pipe approximately 14 times.
Plus, three suspects in court for dismembering a Northern Kentucky teen. Exactly how he was murdered. And how Ohio teachers are learning to protect students from active shooters. Tonight at 6:30 on Fox 19, Balance News.